I'll be doing two intros at once. I'm kidding. We're going to be playing Airplane Story 3, another Roblox game. Come here. There might be two players. Come here. Uh-huh. Might just be me and you.
Yeah, let's hope.
Imagine it's just me and you.
That would be funny. But
it's gonna be me and you.
Oh my god, no way. Oh my god.
Luckiest
game. All the time I always try to play by myself on my phone account. Never has it happened once.
Luckiest game ever, actually.
Dude, that should be the title of the video. Luckiest start. Airplane Story 3.
Who's this dude? This dude looks chubby.
I don't know.
Sit down, boy. Sit next to me. Yes. I'm so surprised. That's only me and you.
I got Mr. Penguin next to me.
Yeah, I am Mr. Penguin.
Yeah, you are. You're literally a penguin.
Welcome, everyone.
I'm Mr. Bull because I have a bull.
I'll do his voice. You are probably wondering why I gathered you guys here.
Yeah, I was gonna go downstairs and go run 5 miles. Not one, not two, but three. We should probably go back after this and play the sequel. Don't worry, guys, we'll play the sequel.
I am the Robloxia State Army General. That's a long name. You can call me General Poncho?
I'm sorry, what?
From the point on, everything I say should be taken as an order. Yes, sir!
No.
Or else you will be expelled from the team. Yes, ma'am!
No. Ma'am! No, I ain't taking no orders. I ain't taking no orders from someone who's 50.
Sir, are you blind? I've been sitting.
I ain't taking no orders from someone who looks like they're older than me.
Look, now you can see me. Now do you see I'm sitting?
He still thinks you're not sitting. What the heck?
Now, please take a seat. Let's get to the point. What point? I don't see. You're not pointing.
That's not what he meant.
He's still saying it. Who died?
Ooh. By the way, guys, the recording might be a little laggy, but it's fine.
Wait, I'm reading. His name is Ronald McDonald.
I was just about to say, what, you mean like Ronald McDonald?
We have investigated, and all we know, he is a what did he do?
That sounds like you, all right.
That is where we are headed.
He didn't answer your question.
Ooh, Ronald has kidnapped the captain of our enemy.
Why am I not talking in this? What the heck?
Oh no, everyone in that plane might be in danger. That looks like a boat driver. That is right.
That does really look like a boat driver.
Plane is still an autopilot, which means everyone is safe.
You didn't capture him. What are you doing?
This is stop Ronald. How'd
you get that picture if you didn't capture him yet?
What are they doing? We need to find that plane and get everyone.
First of all, I thought the plane was on autopilot. Shouldn't they be fine?
We will find. But yeah, just hack into the plane. But how will we get into the plane?
Why am I not talking at all in this?
Good question. Follow me.
Good question. Why am I not talking in this? What the heck?
Good question.
Thank you.
Okay.
Do I get my own army suit? Because that would be lit.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Hi, General Poncho.
You got some Hot Pockets on you?
Yeah, I want some. Ready, everyone? Everybody ready for my Hot Pockets? Give us Hot Pockets
watch.
What are you doing?
You'll see. Stay in the door. I have an idea. I wonder if I can stay in the air. That didn't work. Oh my god! You actually almost did. I thought that was a good idea.
I did for a second. Going down! Yes, sir! I mean, yes, ma'am!
I hate you.
Why does it say follow the general? His name is Poncho, not General.
No, his name's General Poncho.
Go. Slade!
Oh my god, is that what I think I'm saying?
Yeah, Slade 3!
No, be quiet. Look, I wanted army suits. Look, I got what I wanted. Army suits. Wait, I wonder if there's more on this side. There is! There's blue! There's blue! Okay, I'm gonna go full camouflage. You can't see me, right?
Yeah.
Right, how do I put it up?
This is odd in here, but first let's get everyone set up. I am set up, sir.
Wait. We're wearing blue, so are we part of the Navy? We're not part of the Air Force. What the heck? This is the wrong. You got the wrong mission, sir.
No, you're reading this. You're reading this.
No one is leaving this place without a military suit. Please take one behind here.
Oh, I have no idea what you just said, Wesley.
I don't either.
Looking good! What do you mean looking good? I've been looking good, but for some reason you started counting.
You look
now
worse.
Now let's check the system.
Wait, I have a feeling there's going to be like no gas and we're going to fuel it up.
Checking the plane. You're not even pressing the keyboard. You're just banging your fingers on the screen.
I never noticed that. I literally told you we might need some gas. We need some gas.
It looks like we don't have enough fuel.
Okay.
We will need to fill the plane tank completely before we
can take off. Use your brain. Use your brain. Hook up your brain to the plane. You fly the plane.
That's a nuzzle.
I am not really good at doing parkour on this account, so I'm gonna die.
I am not good at parkour. What happens if you die?
You die.
Like you don't come back?
No, you don't respawn. This isn't adopt me.
Oh. Okay, we gotta do parkour.
Okay, you go that one. I'll do red.
Or whatever. Does this eliminate you when you get hit?
Oh, never mind. This is blue. You're dead forever. And you don't respawn.
Got it. Gimme!
You have to click on it?
Yeah, I think. I got it. Gotta go back now.
What you mean you have to click on it? I walked into it.
For me, that's not what happened. It is. Okay, put one in.
Dude, I'm really not good at parkour on this. I'm gonna die.
Okay, so don't do as much. I'll do the rest.
No, I got this. I'm Minecraft. So I can do this. Okay, blue one, in.
Oh my god. This is so risky. Oh yeah, you did just walk into it.
Told you. I'll get green. Watch me.
I'm so scared right now.
Same. I'm terrible at parkour. Well, not my phone. On my phone, I would be better. But let me just change.
Okay, I see.
Oh god.
You didn't die. You didn't die, right?
I'm still alive. Oh god. I got green.
That's the last one.
Oh god. Wait, I did it?
Yeah, that's the last one.
Oh my god, am I alive? I'm alive! Let's go!
We're alive! Excellent, all nozzles are connected.
No, now hook up your brain and start driving the plane with your brain.
Exactly.
That's what you call autopilot.
that is what you call autopilot.
Wait, what if that's how autopilot worked? You just hook up your brain and you start driving.
I thought it just said thankful. I didn't know it said thankful. I thought it said thankful. And now we are ready to get my hot pockets.
Come on, I was going first person. What the heck?
Is that pilot Clark?
Wait, is it Superman?
Oh, yeah, Clark Kent. Wait, where is Clark? Where's Pilot Clark?
I don't know. I think it's the one that we're looking at.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's Superman! Dude, I love your movies. Can I have an autograph?
Yeah, Can I have your autograph?
Start yeah, that's engine. What I'm saying.
What if you run into one of those?
If in real life, you'd die instantly.
Airplane 3 is opening!
Nah, this is a military plane. This isn't your local express.
Oh. How long has this been? This has been 10 minutes. Are we almost halfway? Wait, get out now!
Wait, dude, I have to get a teddy bear, though.
No.
Teddy bear.
Leave him!
Teddy bear! I got a teddy bear now!
I'm gonna go get it.
I'm pretty sure you can get, like, an ending with this. Wait. Sit next to me.
Yeah, we got Teddy!
Click one. We gotta get it out of her hand. He doesn't expect anything. He doesn't know I have a teddy bear.
What is he doing?
Why does that sound like a vacuum cleaner? Wait, is that door a vacuum cleaner?
What is the pilot doing right now?
He's gonna murder us all.
No, General. Good luck, soldiers.
Oh, I think he's, like, slowly dying.
Whoa! This looks
I hope he better not prank us.
You're now calling in a kidnap in plain wounded? I thought I just said... Oh.
Okay. Are we going to... Kidnap the plane? Let's go.
And my teddy needs to eat. Teddy!
Wait. There's our peelies.
Yes, peelies. Let's teddy, eat them all.
Teddy, eat the peelies.
Will this be the first time I talk in this? Let's hope this is the first time I talk, or are you just gonna talk the whole time? Yes, finally I talk. I talk. General, what are these bananas for? It's me. Why are you talking for me?
I was looking at the name.
Yeah, banana. Banana.
Don't eat the banana. And I can't stop. Don't eat it. Give me poisonous. Did you eat it?
I ate it.
You're kidding me.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. I'm an Atlantean place. Wait. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
I literally said don't worry.
Oh, now you say this, sir.
Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, because I've played this game before. I know what I'm doing. Dude, I've played this game before. I played this game a million times before.
We will be flying for a few more hours. I can't wait. Let me escape!
I'm smashing the space bar right now.
Okay, yeah, don't do that. It will.
I broke my finger.
Wake up. I will wake you up when it's time.
Who said I was gonna go to sleep?
I was.
Almost fell off my chair, dude. What happened?
Oh wait, it's raining.
Teddy, save me. Come on, teddy bear. Come on, teddy bear. We got this.
Come on, Teddy.
Wait, I have a question, Bryce.
Yeah?
Do your viewers know about Bluey? If we ate all the bananas,
The motor has been damaged. We have an issue.
Okay, then cut it off. Attach a new one. We good.
Does that mean we will die?
We will die? Stop talking for me.
Okay, everyone, chill.
Chill pill.
Okay, now you do general voice. Chill.
I will fix them. What the heck is going on?
Wait, you said wait out there? That's what you said. You said wait out there?
The thing at the bottom was glitched, and it was doing the generals for me.
Be careful. Wait, look, I can see the pilots.
Dude, be careful. Don't worry. I'll help you. Just when you see a red circle on the ground, run for your life.
Okay. Got it.
Okay, you got it?
He's going to fix the motor!
I'm Lightning McQueen. Teddy Bear, we got this.
Teddy got to help you. Help us. Teddy,
yeah,
help us.
Yeah, I told you. Lightning's gonna strike. Told you. Dodge red circles.
Run.
Dodge red circles, dude. Dodge and weave. You use your football skills to dodge.
I'm using my Teddy power.
By the way, Bluey is the name of my,
Yeah, your mic is going bad a little.
What do you mean?
Bluey
is the name.
Fix already! Why does it take you so long? You're just rubbing the plate!
By the way, Bluey's the name of this, like, stuffed octopus fidget thing. If you guys do not know. Bryce, you already know about him. What do you say? Okay. Guys, I'm doing something risky. I'm going on the wing of the plane.
I almost just fell off the plane.
Dude, that's not going to be good. I've never done that before because I'm not dumb.
The motor is fixed now. Imagine we get struck by thunder immediately. Where are the pilots? Okay, pilots are running.
What is this dude doing?
Yeah, what is he doing?
Is he trying holy! Don't look behind you.
Ah!
Ah! What is that?
Oh my god, I didn't see that thing!
I told you, don't look behind you. You will not stop this fate!
You will not stop this car. Burn!
Oh god.
Fire!
Hey, that look. Hey, do you have a hot tub too?
It's
you have
inside!
A hot tub? Dude, I was asking if you had a hot tub. If you ask, please, get your hot tub out.
What are you doing?
Pilot, is everything okay? Where is this? What the heck is going on? Oh, I'm sorry, General. I don't know what. The Giants!
The Giants!
Dude, the thing's glitching. Like, Pilot Clark, I see it's talking about General Poncho's word.
Wow, never mind, let's keep moving.
We're totally just gonna not care about that giant skeleton that tried to burn us alive? Okay.
I think he's trying to, like, slap our plane. Like,
he's trying to murder
General,
us all.
We are finally here!
Yeah!
I don't see no land. Out the window. I don't see no land.
we're hijacking a plane to save it. What you mean land?
Teddy! We survived, Teddy!
I'm pretty sure this is for an ending with Teddy Bear. Don't worry, dude. I got this. I'm gonna quickly hack into my computer. Okay, I'm done. No, we have 500 chances, right? I thought we were a cat.
No, we are trained soldiers, right? Teddy is also a trained soldier.
I only train for 3 minutes a day. So,
and
yeah.
Where are we?
I train for 3 minutes a day, so yeah, I guess I am a trained soldier. 3 minutes a day is all I need.
Be careful! Be careful! Ronald's gonna probably come.
Through storage? See if there's like a hammer or something.
Where's Ronald?
We're gonna need a hammer to bust through that door. Let me go into storage, dude!
Wait,
what is that dude doing?
Where's the hammer?
In storage, duh.
I see it! I got it! Wait, who got it? You got it?
I don't know. Door. Bust it. Wait, who gave him the hammer? No one gave him the hammer. How?
Oh, watch out!
Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there.
Watch out.
Oh, hello there. I'm going to the front to save those people. If this door opens. Yeah, save the back, I'll save the front.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see the people, they're all noobs.
Yeah, they're noobs. They're bad at Fortnite. going to the front, save them all.
I said we gotta save the people.
You thought you were saving containers, yeah, nice. Yeah, it's kind of hard. I'm not really used to these controls, you know. Don't worry, I got teddy powers. You'll instantly break off the blindfold and stuff you have on you.
Okay, I'll help you. Okay, good, we won.
Eh.
Wait.
What the?
Just walked?
Yeah, I know, I did that. Okay.
We got teddy!
Get the teddy bear out of your hand!
What?
Get the teddy bear out of your hand. Uh-huh. Don't worry, I got this. Don't worry. I could talk to Ronald McDonald. I'll tell him I want a Big Mac.
Yeah, me too. I'd rather have a Big Mac.
Yeah, guys, let's stand back because I don't know what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
I kind of forgot. I haven't played this game in a really long time.
But go on and share.
I want a Big Mac. Give me your Big Mac. Wait, no. Why are you talking? Why are you talking to Ronald McDonald? Can you tell him I want a Big Mac?
All right, we just you little prize. Yeah. Ronald, open the door!
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
We're all dead. This dude's screaming at a plane hijacker.
Can you give us our Big Macs now?
Ronald, let the captain go.
You don't understand.
Yeah, sure, I won't understand. Totally not. I've played this game like 50 times and still haven't got one ending.
Listen to what I'm going to say!
You're not even yelling.
Wait, I'm going to say, what's
your name? What is wrong? Wait, no.
Say that?
No, jail. Jail. Jail.
Okay, jail? Okay. It's over, Ronald. You are going to jail for doing this.
I don't know how long my recording is.
Probably like around 20 minutes. It's too late for that. It is?
Should we just make a 40-minute video of us trying to get every ending?
I think it's exploding. I think that's an explosion. Run.
You can't run.
Yeah! Wait, that's you.
Yeah, that's me. Captain Room is running! I ain't running, I won't. You still didn't give me my Big Mac!
Aiden, run!
Okay, fine, I'll run. Where am I? Okay, fine, I'll run out the door. Wait, parachute.
No, he gave it to us.
I don't have no parachute.
Eternal! What about Ronald McDonald's?
Do I have it now?
Go!
I got a parachute now. Yeah, see you later. See you later, General Poncho.
It's exploding! We're trapped!
Who said we trapped? We running through that fire like it's nothing.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure about it. It's only gonna hurt us a little bit.
Yeah, it might eliminate us.
Yeah, it will. Don't listen to what I'm saying.
Oh god, we're probably gonna die. Wait, what are we supposed to do? We're supposed to dodge it?
Yeah.
I can go through.
Oh, we have to jump?
Yeah. What do we do here? I'll jump.
Jump for your life. Bye, Poncho. I always wanted a Hot Pocket from you, but you didn't give me one.
I'm holding out Teddy.
Yeah.
Come on, Teddy. We're going for a ride, Teddy.
Wait. Didn't General Poncho... Wait, is he dead on the plane?
Yeah, he exploded.
But it's on autopilot.
There's another plane.
Who said?
Look down.
What do you mean down?
There's another plane.
There's nothing. Oh, wait. I see it now. I wonder if we can get this teddy bear to someone. Whatever. Anyone want this teddy bear? I got a sick teddy bear and I'm giving it away for $10.
I feel like this is Fortnite. The glider.
Oh yeah! Yeah, we glided in! Let's go!
Are we landing at the place? Hi, noobs!
Wait, so what do we do with this teddy bear? I know it's an ending, but I guess we would have to do the other one.
Yeah.
Dang it! Should we just make it like an hour-long video of us trying to beat the whole game?
No.
I mean, I've done hour-long videos before.
Hey, hi, Teddy. Hi, guys. I general noobs.
Wait, you want a teddy bear? Okay, have it.
Wait, he wants it?
Yeah, this girl wants a teddy bear. Yes, I got the secret ending. Let's go.
Oh, she wants it?
Yes.
I'll give it to her. Take it. What do you do?
Hey, little girl.
I gave it to her.
I brought you this teddy bear. Thank you. It's just like...
Hey, little girl.
One of my dad gave me.
Teddy bear.
Wait. You're saying that was General Poncho's teddy bear?
Thank you. It's just like the one my dad gave me.
She's General Poncho's.
Wait, I will always remember him like the great captain he was.
Wait, that means
when I
she's
up,
the
I
daughter
like a captain,
of General Poncho.
Like him.
Can you be quiet? I'm trying to tell my theories.
And I promise I will protect the world from bad guys.
Yeah,
like
sure.
Ronald
Sure. I'll protect. I'm
the
CEO of Tesla.
What's your name, little girl?
Her name is Kelly. Kelly. Wait, I got the bad ending and the secret ending. Let's go.
Airplane story 3.
The objective is even finish the game. Since you did the intro, I'll do the outro. Come over here.
Okay.
What's your name?
Why is that guy's username a curse word?
I think we're in different lobbies.
Oh yeah, so let's just say it.
Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all next time. Wait. Click on title. So I think we have a title of soldier. Oh wait, we do. Let's go. I'm a soldier, as you said.
Yes.
As I was saying. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button. Go also check out It's Solo Fish. He's also going to be uploading this.
Yep, that's me.
If you guys enjoyed, smash that like button. Also, hit the notification bell so you know when we upload another video. Also, comment down below if there's comments.
See you in the next Roblox video.
We'll see you all next time. Bye.